The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship!
Here comes a true rising star in the game.
I'm not gonna lie, you gotta love his unique style.
Well, you can't really.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line. And title matches like this have a...
Introducing the challenger from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 209 pounds, Ashanti. The Adonis! And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 171 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Chris Bay!
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
What a devastating poison rana. That might have changed the landscape of this match.
Double stomp.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Elbow will break that up.
Oh, man, kick to the face.
Explodes through the chest with a stomp.
For as talented in the ring as Ashanti Adonis is, you probably wouldn't know it from the way he runs his mouth. Maybe if he can focus up and let his actions do the talking, we'll be seeing his arm raised in this one.
Yeah, if you're going to talk the talk, you better be ready to back it up. The challenger wriggles out at one.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Behind.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position. Into a neck breaker.
Setting them up. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Neckbreaker delivered.
Ooh. Way to steer clear.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. And a punch. He got whipped into that corner.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Down with high impact.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Bam!
Ashanti is now being sized up.
I think the champ's got it.
Makes the cover.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Chris Bay.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about, winning and making money.